Spartan, probably time to move now, east. To go on mission.
Yeah, it's Spear.
That's Spear? Who's on the...
Olivera it's Private McCoy, it is Spear.
Alright, we're starting to move.
One more speed moving in on the road, and most of the road or just head straight east. Go off-road, head straight east, or... east at RQ1.
17, this is 1-4, we're red on stamina. Oh shit!
Oh yeah, there's guys up there in front of us.
Everybody spread out.
Pin out, pin out, pin out.
DM wraps back at 1-6. Cover. Bring me
DM wraps back. I'll keep engaged to the east.
I got contacts in the trees to the south.
Okay, cover reports. Spear copies.
Let's move to the...
You said contacts to the south or to the north?
Friendlies to the south coming down.
Copy that. We're getting engaged from the north.
This is 112 SE taking over 411. What are those contact reports? This is 13 of an enemy BTR northeast, unknown distance, over.
There's an enemy BTR to the northeast. Try to get eyes on with the javelin.
Bearing 041, my position.
What the f- Bearing 041 from our position. Engage it if you get a lock on.
Bravo, get into the tree and engage.
Got no visibility due to trees.
Copy that. Shift to the south to get on top of this little hill. There's gonna be no trees, there's gonna be trees all over, so...
1-1-1-2, keep moving into the western side of the Lota as well as where the other one is going.
See any actual targets?
I don't see any actual targets, just friendly.
Javelin team, do you guys have any eyes on enemy armor?
Negative.
Guys, yeah,
17 to 1-4, we have no eyes on that enemy BTR. BMP.
Is it too
hard? Roger, copy that.
Yeah.
This is down the road to our east.
They said they were reporting into the northeast. Try to get a thermal scan through the entire eastern quadrant.
Make evasive action as you see fit. Try to utilize the trees for some cover. Move about 10 meters.
Javelins have nothing on thermals to the east and northeast.
Copy that. Move along this tree line. I want the MRAPs
Bravo.
To continue moving on that MSR.
Cross the road to the southeast. We need to provide overwatch on the rest of the platoon.
MRAPs continue moving. East along the MSO.
Just stay behind Brawler about 100 meter distance.
Less than 70.
Let's push up. Push up with me.
Yeah, everybody move up in this tree line.
1-1, what you do? What's your status? Move through the town Bolota. Be advised, lines wounded, he's stopping advantage. This is 1-1, we're about to cross the road to the north side of the town.
This is 1-2,
we're still on the southern side of the MSR, we're moving up just behind one hour right now, over.
Where are you,
1-3 is 1-7. This is 1-3, send it over. Have you got any targets over there? This is 1-3, we're covering northeast and a little bit to the southeast. We are engaging some targets at this time, over. Alright, copy that. Be prepared to move to the south side of the road so you can move into the south side of town. Over.
Right after the idea.
1-3 copies, we'll follow suit behind 1-1 and then head straight south to the dock area. Over. Copy.
Hey man, I can't see that BMP. Is it still active or no?
1-3, what, Bravo, what's your status?
Sergeant Storm, you still see that BMP right now? Oh!
That was an arc.
That was danger close.
This is 1-1.
Everybody spread out for the jab line.
Contact danger close. We're currently on the north side of the road.
1-7, this is 1-4. We just got engaged with a...
Is everybody up
tank
that?
Round.
Copy that. Do you have any eyes on the tank?
Trying to get eyes on with the javelin, guys.
Go Oscar Mike and stop pushing.
Alright, copy. I'm moving up to you. I've got thermal shoot.
Hey, what was that big explosion that just happened right behind us?
RPG.
That was an RPG.
Copy that. Alright, 1-4, once we start moving, we're gonna proceed right behind them. Remember, javelin team will go on their left flank. MG team behind them.
What's your ETA position over?
Shield cap is off.
On their right flank.
Until then, I want shield team to protect, watch northeast, around those hangars and that air traffic control tower.
ETA intersection, Shield cap, do you want us to keep moving?
Shield cap.
Push into the town.
Shut
up. We'll be on their right flank.
That's the infirm. Continue moving northeast and get to the northeastern side of Bolota. Copy over. 1-1 copies.
I've got
left
one
flank.
Contact.
Don't
still
forget,
standing,
left flank, not right.
We're.
1-6, this is 1-3 interrogative. Do you want us to start pushing into town now? Over.
You guys are going to be closest to the MSR. 1-3,
really getting contact to the east over.
Wait, well, we're in a hole.
This is 1-3. I don't have any thermal contacts direct east at this time, over. Affirm, start moving into the town of Bolota. 1-4, I want you to hold positioning. Cover 1-3, turn answer.
Alright, last contact I've seen is down.
1-6, this is 1-1.
McCoy, you're still up, right?
And 1-1. POS, we just took out at least the fire team sized element of infantry south of the.
Alright, 1-3's moving. I want everybody to peel off.
We see more poking out every now and then. Copy, just hold your pause and keep engaging those contacts as we get 1-1-2 over there, over.
Shield copies. Alright, let's peel off and add a bit more stuff.
1-1 copies.
Shield team, stay behind 1-3 about, I'll say, 50 to 75
1-6,
meters.
1-6, this is 1-2. Got reports in contacts to the south of us.
Spear team, be on their left flank at all times. Oh!
Are the rest of the teams dismounting from the Humvees and joining us on foot?
Negative, or negative.
Two? Got it.
1-7, this is 1-4. Are the teams, the MRAP teams dismounting and rejoining us?
Hearing reports of a T-72 to the north. Yeah, let's get the MRAPs up here to the western edge of town and then you can dismount them there.
Alright, the MRAPs are gonna come to the western edge of town.
We've been engaging contacts to the south towards the port facility in the south part of town. Do you want us to keep prosecuting those contacts or move to the east? That's a negative 1-3, go and start moving south to get those contacts on the docks.
Alright.
This is 1-2, roger. But we were killing enemies moving south. T-72
is down to the northeast.
Copy that. 1-7, this is 1-4. I'm getting reports of my team taking out a T-72.
Out of the MRAP here.
Yeah.
Alright, copy that. Good job. This is 1-3, back on cops. Interrogative, do you want us to dismount the Vic? Over. Yeah, this is 1-7. That's a big one.
MRAP to the western half of town and then let them dismount. Go into some alleyway to get protection for the MRAP.
Shield is not driving the MRAP at Spear.
Sorry, correction, Spear team.
Spear, roger.
Spear,
1-3, give me a status check when I clear out the southern side of the tunnel.
You're on the right, turn to the right, and then dismount. Don't run out over any friendlies.
This is 1-3, we're held up in our respective building on C-10, right? I got a team on Hilltop 11 at grid 043.
Right, 1-3, keep moving south, and then prosecute any contacts there. Bolota.
Roger that, 1-3 is moving over.
Shield team, do you have any eyes on the east.
Negative, eyes are shut, too many houses.
Copy that. Try to position yourself that you have eyes on the east. There's a lot of RPG fire coming in from that area.
My torso is fucked up, my left arm, so I'm bandaging left arm.
1-4, I don't have you on blue force, which is current pause.
Rob, how did that? This 1-4 current position is 0-4-5-1-2-9.
Shower's up as well.
How did that push across the field go?
No, I'm good.
Good copy, 1-4.
Same here. Good? Alright, crossing.
Javelin team, stand by here.
Yeah, I got Swordson back here at the,
try to give supportive fire, there's a lot of wounded nearby.
Are you gonna push him? Good with him if you wanna let him go.
Okay.
Roger, I'm pushed through.
Still.
That was danger, close AK.
1-1-1-2, what's your status? Clean up the north side of Bolota.
This is 1-1, we are currently engaging contacts from the airfield. We are currently clear of the town.
Good copy. 1-1-3-1-4, clear the southern side. We'll move you guys into the airfield, over.
1-6, this is 1-2. We took casualties on the south side of the airfield. We're currently just south of Brawler's position. We can reposition wherever we need to.
Copy, once you take care of your casualties, reposition to northeast side of Bolota.
Meanwhile, shield is currently posted at the little train station building.
Copy that. You still have eyes on with 1-3.
Affirm.
Roger. Spear team's currently nearby the hangar. Ash, don't move from this position, just stay here, alright?
Hey, Kang, is 2-3 still going to be clearing the docks?
Roger, 1-3 is clearing the docks.
So, Brawler 2-3. Gotcha.
Do you have any eyes down the next door?
Yeah, I can see down through the trees here. The problem is, getting it through the trees is going to be a problem.
Yeah, I know. Just stay alert, alright?
Yeah. Yep.
I have the other Javelin teams right by the hangars looking north.
Alright.
So yep. Once we start moving, don't forget to get those guys to regroup.
Collect
by the
yep.
MSR.
Will do.
1-3, the dock's clear.
Wait, 1.
Yeah, they're gonna have a hard time.
Oh, Shield team, do you have any contacts by the docks?
This is Brawler Mike, I got one
copy. Once you get those docks clear, double time back.
It looks like they are lined up.
1-1-1-2, you're clear to start moving to the airfield. 1-4, double time it up here. And that cover 1-1-1-2 is assault in the airfield. I'll copy over.
1-1 copies.
Say again for 1-4.
Right.
1-4, I need you on the northeast side of Bolota covering 1-1-1-2. Also, if you're putting out blue force markers that are no longer relevant, make sure to delete them. I'll copy.
Copy. Alright, Shield team, move up to the tree line at bearing 114, grid reference 046129.
Alright, 1-3,
double time in north for a minute.
1-3 copies, but I have my team regroup and we're beginning to move northeast to the rest of the team.
Okay, we're getting contacts from the half of spear that's facing north. Copy.
Copy. I believe 1-1 and 1-2 is circling around that and clearing out those areas. Try to get your team back. You said.
Alright, spear, regroup on me. The ones that are 2 hours north need to move south and regroup us on the edge of the tree line.
1-4 actual, this is shield.
Send it.
Interrogator, what was the recent move up into town for you guys? 046 129er.
We're currently.
This is 1-3. I'm trying to regroup with the rest of my squad that's held up in the tree line northeast. We'll begin movement here shortly. Over.
Alright, copy that.
Spear grab tree.
Shield copies.
That was a good hit on the AAA.
What the hell?
We are not.
This is 1-2. We're at the northwestern edge of the hangars.
Those are friendlies. Get your Japanese team to move a little bit to the southeast. Continue down that MSR. There was just a AAA that was stationed.
Yeah, I'll be keeping those enemies.
Roger.
Problem might be.
Spear, let's move southeast to intercept the MSR.
Shield team, what's your position? 1-4-1-7,
what's your location? Over.
This is Shield Actual, just arriving at 046-129er. Rest of the team is patching up right now.
Copy that. 1-7, this is 1-4. Current position is 046-129er.
Alright, good copy.
Hey, Corporal.
This is 1-3, we're in position on the.
It's fucking weird.
Eastern side of the town. Permission to push to phase line Alpha.
Oh, 1-3, stand by. We have multiple contacts approaching from the north-northeast. I need 1-1-1-2 persecution those enemies.
Machine gun, I want Shield team to post up to the northeast. There's multiple contacts coming in from the barracks.
BTR southeast. I'm trying to get a lock.
Copy.
Roger. 1-7.
Shield, we're moving northeast.
1-7-1-4, we're kind of coming out and getting a lock on BTR.
I got it. This is 1-2. We've taken some casualties on the northwest side of these hangars, so keep that fire.
1-6, this is 1-3.
Fucking hit a tree. God damn.
Send it for 1-6.
This is 1-3. We're not in a position to support the rest of the platoon. Permission to move up to Brawler in the tree line. Over.
Copy.
Yeah, go ahead.
Multiple vehicles.
Multiple vehicles coming in from south.
This is 1-1.
Stand still.
What direction was that?
Alright. East, southeast. East, southeast.
East side of the road.
Two BTRs down, Brawler. Be careful. Send it
for our own.
Alright, requesting permission to move back west so that we can flank up to the north part of the airfield.
Oh, there's another one.
Because it's really
open. Rick, you got on front of the first thing, you got a shield. You guys can take that out.
Yeah, if you want to move back to the MRAP right now, bring the MRAP.
I can make a run.
Well, you don't want to go alone. I'll go with you.
Give me a second. 1-7 is 1-4. One team is currently black on Javelin missiles. Do you want the MRAP to be pushed back to our position?
Not to Shilka on the airfield.
Yeah, they're out of missiles. Have them go back, get that MRAP, bring it up closer and get a missile out of there.
Alright. Get back to the MRAP, get him, bring the MRAP closer to the tree line. Park it to the west of the tree. Actually, bring it to our position right now.
Roger that. McCoy, can you handle that?
No, double
that's
teaming.
I'll take care of it.
I think we'd be way more effective across the street.
Double teaming.
Double team it? Olivera, go with McCoy back to the MRAP and bring it up to this...
1-1-1-2, what's your status?
This is 1-1 currently waiting on the northernmost part of town for permission to move west and the north part of airfield.
Copy, 1-1, you're free to move. This is this is 1-2. We're on the western edge of the southern hangar, so we can move behind 1-1, whatever.
How you guys doing?
Copy, start bounding. Once they're set, you can move.
Good, I got hit once, but otherwise, copy.
Alright, yeah. We're starting King. Where's King?
He is not here. King, what's your current location?
Interrogative, have you guys taken out the shield gun?
Bolo is 048-129. I am almost, northeast of the northeast of the barracks.
But we personally did not destroy it.
Sergeant King is currently southeast of my position.
Copy that.
Never mind, he goes. Wait, one.
This is 1-3, we are clearing Bear's buildings, direct front. Reference my blue 4.
Copy 1-3. Get eyes to the north and start stress these contacts at depending on 1-1 and 1-2.
I see it.
Guys, there's somebody on the second floor. There's somebody on the second floor shooting.
Yeah, I got hit. That's the one right here.
Watch out, watch out.
Well, friendly's in the building. Friendly's in that building.
Is that blue on blue? That's fuck.
They were shooting at me, man.
One two, this 1-1, I have cover.
I got hit by that.
Roger, 1-1.
I'll get it.
Did you take out the contact out of this room?
Roger.
Yes,
we did. Where are you?
1-1, I heard you, but I did not hear previous transmission, over.
For now, yeah.
Be advised,
we're going to be in position right now.
Northernmost part of town, ready to cover you if you want to bound past.
Is that medic needed?
Yeah.
We're resupplied for.
Oh. Where the hell are you? I can't see you. Oh, there you go.
1-1-1-2, you got a BTR directly north-northeast.
North-northeast, there's a BTR.
North-northeast.
Yeah. Hold up. Where the hell is 1-1? 1-4,
I got a contact on top of the administrative building. Reference my laser.
Reference laser for a contact.
This is Shield actually requesting medical assistance.
Well, I got... There's enemies laying down in the grass, I believe. Right in front of us? No, there's...
Copy that 1-3, I'm trying to get eyes on.
What do you need the medic? Right here. I got you.
Pushing in.
This is 1-1, check in on 2. 1-4, we advise there's an enemy convoy coming in from the east. I need you to get your MGs and javelin gunners ready.
Enemy contact coming in from the east. I need javelins on it.
But I can see kind of what they're doing.
On the MSR?
Roger. I need the MGs on the MSR right now. There's two convoys.
One on the road. Shield copies. Alright, sorry, I gotta move.
We got a transport truck on the road east. This house.
This is 1-2. On my blue force tracker position, we're being engaged from the northeast. Over.
Copy. 1-2, this is 1-1.
Friendly's up there now.
Spear set.
Be your targets. There's friendlies up there. Out 1-4, continue moving on to the east.
Alright.
Stop where Brawler is.
Move up to Brawler.
Hold this position, protect the MSR.
1-1-2, I need you guys to start heading east and taking care of the north.
Spearing
now. Hangar is up, copy, over.
1-1 copies.
This is 1-2, Roger.
I don't know.
1-3-1-4, what's your status?
This is 1-3, we have a squad-sized amount of infantry moving towards our position from the eastern, southeastern side of the airfield, over.
Contact there?
Everybody good?
Copy, 1-3, make sure to send those contact reports up earlier.
This is 1-4, we just engaged that convoy to the MSR, we're currently holding on to the MSR.
Good cap, 1-4.
Say again.
Heavy contacts due north on the by the hangars.
1-1-3,
I
clear those northern hangars.
1-7, this is 1-4. Heavy contacts coming in from the hangars, the tree lines.
drums hit.
Be advised, 111s are moving into that direction. Make sure to get your contacts and suppress those contacts.
This is 1-3, we have a T-72. Wait one on distance.
Javelin, I need you guys up to the east position on top of this hill. There's the T-72 coming down the MSR.
Be advised, T-72, southeast on the MSR.
Shit, copies. We're getting out of the way of that.
Approximately 300 meters from our position.
Spear team, I need that. I need that T-72 out of here.
1-4, you must persecute.
This 1-4, we're persecuting. Persecuting.
It was,
I think they're behind the hangars. That's where a lot of the rounds are going.
Yeah.
Do you fix me up real quick?
Yep.
Hey, Fram, I'll be there in a second.
On my tracer. Right. On my go to him.
Okay. Yeah.
Advise, Catfish,
I'm up. I got him.
You got block on?
No, where is
it? It's southeast, down the MSR. I don't know if it's taken out.
It must be. Yeah, there's nothing down
there. Protect this MSR. Both javelins protect this MSR.
That's not a shooting. That's,
They hit that T-72.
Spear
State. I heard a toe fire.
The first hangar on the north side is clear.
Are you all right? You fixing my radar?
I'm flying.
That's it. Hell yeah. Crossing.
Cool.
Got your right arm.
Are you good?
Couple gang, you good?
Yeah, I'm just bandaged.
Bravo. Griffin,
hold your position. Alpha, down.
Yes, second hangar is clear. 112 of the ATC. Doing it now.
Shield team, watch your fire. There's friendlies crossing.
Guard of 1-3, both barracks on the southern side.
There's an enemy over there. He threw smoke, like right where that smoke is across there.
This is 1-3, affirm. Those two buildings are clear. We're maneuvering southeast, holding security down the MSR and across the airfield. Over.
The eastern barracks on the east side.
Be advised, the northeastern barracks are not clear. I see contacts inside those buildings, unable to engage. Over.
You've got me. 1-2, currently getting contacts. Get Olivera out of the MRAP, or do you want him still in there?
Not sticking out. Take him out if he needs it. Yeah, take him out.
You're going to have to land it right in that fucking window.
Once we continue moving, hop back into the MRAPs.
Go, Heller, are you talking about? Roger.
I'm pushing up, see if I can get a little bit of a better angle on him.
Whatever.
Yeah, there's a way better angle on him over here.
Alright, I don't know if you're going to play him there.
There's two. There's multiple guys. I'm going to start lighting him up in that building.
Where's that BTR?
On my tree. On my tree.
1-1, you got to hold your position.
There's a
BTR
to the north
of our position.
Try getting one thing up here.
Back 50 meters. Roger.
Dodge, I need that,
orienting southeast. I'm moving north up the hill and try to engage a BTR to the north. Oh, never mind. You were already up here.
Fuck that.
How do you know you were already up here, man?
I think that BTR is gone.
Alright, well, I'm going to get back down to the MSR. Or no, he is.
Alright, try to have Ash closest to the MSR, so if he needs a quick reaction, I need him up.
1-6, this is 1-2, there's a BTR 50 meters to our north eastern guard.
Go ahead and give me two boxes of the,
good work out there.
Of the regular
1-4, I need a quick ace report.
Shield, give me
1-4, give me an ace report. Spear, give me an ace report.
I'm green.
1-1, you're good, keep moving.
1-1
copies.
1-1, this is 1-3. Be advised, there are contacts in the two barracks buildings to your direct front.
Spear team, if you guys need any
copies.
Belts, there's the MRAP right behind us.
Spear's green, yellow on javelin.
Copy that.
Shield's green on health, yellow green on ammo.
Seems like Brawler's taking contacts to the north.
East. Nobody told me to stay put, so I just started moving.
That MRAP's nearby, right?
There's still a BTR on the move.
Yeah,
north.
I'm on the stairs.
you have eyes on a BTR to the north?
Negative. They're building.
ATC tower is cleared. 1-1 is 2 minutes clearing the barracks. Copy 1-1.
Smoke columns back there.
The dodge you get.
But they're on the other side of that building.
Yeah, green still. Thanks, man.
Once you get a clearance, you're free to fire.
Yeah.
1-6, this is 1-2. We're still being engaged from the north of our position. Unknown distance. It's through the trees. We can't tell where it is or how far. Copy 1-2. Just keep suppressing those contacts. Once we clear out the airfield, we'll move as a platoon and engage all contacts to the north. Over. This is 1-2. Roger. Interrogative 1-3, currently engaged.
This is 1-3, we're holding position, we're sending 40 mic northeast into the administrative building that's heavily barracks.
Copy.
1-7, this is 1-4, do you want 1-4 to move to 1-3's position?
That's the frame, looks like 1-3 has good eyes around the entire area.
Roger.
Hey, copy. Alright, 1-4. Continue moving east, southeast. We're gonna link up with 1-3 again.
Spirit note. Second barracks is being cleared. Time now.
Our friend is moving behind us.
Brawlers direct southeast.
Man, it looks like I got some contacts.
It's probably good.
Gotcha.
It's like six.
That's a good shot.
That's a good shot.
Be advised, Spear has pushed up. We're right behind Brawler now.
Oh, we've got a lot of movement.
We've
got a lot of movement coming in on the north of the airfield.
We are able to disengage from those contacts and move back to the ATC tower. We're still taking
1-7, just 1-4. We have movement to the north of the airfield.
I got targets on my lays.
Copy that, I see him. Engage.
Engage, engage, engage. There's also contacts to the east.
This is 1-3, we're engaging contacts east, northeast.
And they got fucked up for it.
I'm moving out. Sergeant George, you're in a really bad spot.
Shield team, how copy on this net?
Shield copy.
1-3, clear up the compound structure at your location. 051129.
What's your current position?
Copy, over.
Our current position is reference grid location 048.
Copy. Move to 049.
Reference blue force marker 0053 grid 051129. Over.
Copy. We'll move there now.
Roger that. We're maneuvering now. Over.
Alpha.
This is 1-1, both barracks are cleared. We're currently.
Alright, 1-3 is going to be pushing out. Looks like
copy
we have
1-1
to
by security for 1-3 as they move to the compound to direct east over. 1-1 copy.
Second left.
I got targets in the town across the other side of the airfield.
1-3 is moving from their position to assault the buildings to the northeast. Stay in this position, we will have eyes over the MSR and over their shoulders.
We got contact moving south north.
Shield copies.
Robert, be advised that HQ building is on the light. Those guys moving right to the left behind it.
Roger, got my lasers.
1-2, and Roger, you're still taking some contacts to the north.
You engage the target.
1-4, actually, this is your last one.
Send it.
Interrogative, which MRAP has the 762 MRAP?
1-2, got my last one. Roger, we are taking
Wait,
this
one.
Sporadic small arms fire from the north. It's died off quite a bit.
Spear team, is that MRAP still far away?
It's about 100 meters back up the road to the northwest. It's not
that. We got at least a platoon-sized element moving down the tree line to the due east.
1-6 is a 1-4, platoon-sized element moving from the tree line due east.
Rank 400.
Lovely. 1-3, this is Bravo. We got a fucking,
That's a first.
Police squad side and infantry moving out from the
tree. Oh yeah, you guys, get those MGs to point to the east.
Alright, Bravo, delayed.
All of 1-1 is currently on the second floor of the second barracks, covering 1-3.
1-4, this is 1-3. We're maneuvering across the airfield to reach building area break. We cannot maneuver with your concentrated fire over.
Copy that. There's a platoon-sized enemy to your east.
Roger that. We're going to hold position before we move crossover.
Roger.
1-3, disregard my last orders. 1-1, start moving east into the compound now. Double time it, over.
1-1 copies.
You're in our line, get out!
1-3, pull back to the tree line.
1-3 copies, we're maneuvering now.
Whatever. 1-6, this is 1-2, we just had a fire team size element come out of the tree line. 200 meters to our north on the hill, over.
Good copy, once we clear out the rest of this airfield, we'll rejoin with you guys and push north. Just lock down that area.
I should say east.
Fuck.
1-4, Ash, what's the status on that 7-6
Roger.
MRAP?
Wait one.
Copy.
1-1 just took contact from the north on the tree line, two enemies down.
Across to the north. That MRAP's approximately 100 meters west of our position. I'm gonna move in and try to bring it towards our position, over.
1-4, this is 1-3, interrogative. Have you stopped engaging contacts to the east, over?
Wait one. Guys, have you guys stopped engaging contacts to the east?
Roger.
1-3, this 1-4, approximately. They have stopped engaging to the east.
1-3 copies, we're going to begin maneuvering across the airfield northeast, then over.
1-4 copies. 1-4, 1-3 is maneuvering past right in front of us, so watch a fire.
Roger.
Friendly.
Shield team.
1-3, stay here for a second.
Spear team, I actually need those MRAPs coming back to our position.
You want Spear team to go over to the 1-1 the first?
If I'm, just get a driver over here. Over there.
Beam is cleared. We're moving to the second.
Dodge is actually heading back to that MRAP.
Copy, be advised, I'm up next. Grouping building.
A firm.
A firm.
Alright, Spear team, disregard my last. Dodge is going over there.
Run.
Hey, when he brings the MRAP up, I'm gonna quickly run and fill my bag.
Copy.
Don't forget, 1-3 is, I believe, at those barracks building. Oh, no, they haven't. Never mind.
Yeah, there's still contacts up in the hills.
Looks like they just went into the compound instead of moving back.
1-6, this is 1-2. We're no longer taking contacts from the north.
Good copy, 1-2.
Wait, this is getting clusterfucky.
1-1 is at the compound with you, 1-6. I got one team that is held up behind us. They're catching up.
Brought the MRAP up. Looking to recover.
Copy, 1-1. You need to start speeding up this progress through this airfield. We're in bogged down. Keep moving through.
Hey, Storm.
Yep.
Are you guys going to continue moving towards those barracks buildings?
Negative. We attempted twice, but we got held up both times, so we're just going to hold position until Prowler escorts us or 1-1 moves up.
Roger. I'm bringing up one of my MRAPs. You still have your MRAP, right?
Negative. We were told to dismount.
Okay. Sergeant George, you
1314, with 1-1, we're moving east of that compound previously assigned to you guys. Cover our movements, over.
I believe we have the 40 mic.
1-3's covering.
Send a team back and bring it up, that'd be good.
Copy. Alright, guys, move to the east. I need that MRAP to post up at this little hill, overwatching the tree line to the northeast.
Alright, 1-3 has got the 4PA to your targets. You've got friendlies northeast.
Coy, can you drive the
1-4 copies all
until Oliver? No, I'm gonna do it.
PID your targets. I need a driver and a gunner inside.
Come on,
Javelin.
Roger that. 1-6, this is 1-2. We took a few more.
I need Javelin gunners to laze in targets. Make sure they are friendlies. Remember, that's a 40 mic mic that will kill friendlies.
Right. 1-1, let's hold up. Start clearing out these warehouses.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find
1-1 copies.
Yeah, roger that. What about those trees over to the southeast of it? There's a big one. Never mind. Looks like 1-3 has it.
Hey, Mikasa, it sounds like you're whispering.
Everybody green?
Slope here. We're just going to peek up over the slope to
I'm
the
green,
east.
I'm green.
Hawkins, you green?
Corporal Kang, right up in here. Peek up. Stand by, guys. Corporal Kang, where do you want that MRAP to peek up over the cliff?
Just have enough eyes overwatching these buildings and to the tree line to the northeast.
1-1, check in when you've cleared the town. Over.
Hey,
1-1 copies, and it is clear. 1-1, double time until 1-2's position and start moving north to clear out the objective Charlie Town. 1-3, 1-4, you're going to move to baseline Charlie, over.
1-3 copies.
What's the range to the edge of that tree line?
That tree line?
1-6, this is 1-2. Did you want us to move north to objective Charlie as well, over? That's an affirmative. Move slow and cautiously until 1-2 gets to you. Correction, until 1-1 gets to you. Over. Roger.
Shield, spear team, watch out. There's friendlies over at those buildings, so.
1-2, this is 1-1. What's your current location?
Roger. Our current location is in between the northwestern hangar.
Cruise clear and deck.
Don't forget to get eyes on the MSR.
Roger.
Copy.
Yes, watching south.
All elements, give me an ace report. 1-1 is currently one team took
one
heavy casualties falling off a building. They are being treated now.
I need an ace report.
Also, give me an ace report, guys. We still green and yellow. Correction,
wrong
equipment ammo.
Send an ace report.
Grip all green.
Callister's green.
How's your ammo?
1-1 is black on AT, green on ammo.
I have 400 normal rounds and 1-1.
How many Jav missiles do we have?
Send 1-3.
This is 1-3. We have both AT-4s. We are good on ammo. We're good on health. We're advancing towards phase line, Charlie, at this time. Over.
Good copy, 1-3.
Don't carry that many.
Back to green on ammo.
1-4, be advised, though, we used up all the resupply ammunition in the MRAP.
No,
Jesus
well, I'm back
Christ,
to green now.
Back.
Spear has... Spear has 4 missiles total, but the MRAP is now black on missiles.
Copy.
1-6,
this is
1-4,
we have 4 Javelin missiles running yellow on 240.
1-4, green on null.
Copy.
Roger, I haven't heard anything yet, but just a warning, last time.
King, Dodd, while you have time, could you give me a quick ammo count?
Yeah, ammo.
1-1 is at the hangars.
Dodge.
One seven just 1-4. Do you want us to move in with 1-3?
All of us be advised that the southern end of BP-2 has possible radar contacts. Move with caution.
One four, actual. This is shield. Actual.
1-4 is 1-7.
Ammo count is about 2,000 rounds.
That's affirmative. Your last transmission. Move with 1-3 to Faceline Charlie. Over.
Break.
1-4 copies.
T-72 and multiple.
1-4, double time into Faceline Charlie. Just
T-72.
What direction?
MSR.
MSR. MSR.
Falling back to the southwest so we see those tanks.
One mic be advised. This is Hot Bravo Mike. I am on 1-3 Mike's position.
1-7 is 1-4. We're gonna prosecute that T-72.
Good copy. 1-4.
There's a T-72 to the east. It's coming over medical net. T-72 are well with.
I need those Javelin guys to get over here. Double time it.
As well as Urals. Somewhere to the east on the road.
Bravo, be advised.
You got it.
Ride on the MSR. Ride on the MSR.
Southeast.
We have 1x T-72 within 50 meters east of our.
It's still moving. It's still moving. I need that AT-4 or Javelin on it now.
1-4, you able to prosecute?
Dismount.
This is 1-3. Both ATs were ineffective. T-72 is catastrophic. We're engaging infantry now. Multiple Urals, over.
There's multiple Urals. I need those 240s to be on it.
There are multiple Urals to the east-southeast.
Be advised, 1-1-1-2, you got T-72 bearing down, turn on you north of the airfield. 1-1 copies, we're blasting on AT.
This is 1-3, reference 2-4 marker 0140.
Do you have eyes on the north of the airfield?
Negative, it is below defilade for me.
Copy that.
I'm running east at this time to try to get eyes down.
1-2.
See these burning wrecks of the T-72
directly on our position. No ATs left in our team, over.
1-3, this is Bravo.
Send it.
I need your position right here, right now.
Apparently, yeah,
you
mic
said 1-1 one that you have friendlies down in that.
My grandma's transmission to shield.
So one
goes to spear team.
1-2 mic.
That was 1-2. I just called.
Scratch that.
No friendlies down, but we did take some casualties.
Good steal and seeing.
If you
try to get eyes on to the north, I want the other javelin to have eyes on to the.
Are you good, George? Do you need any help?
This is 1-2, Roger. We're still engaging enemies that came in behind the tank.
I'm going to be watching north.
There's a reported T-72 to the north. Unknown at this time where
is it
is.
Anybody?
Roger.
You guys good?
Scanning with thermals.
Yes, green.
You guys all good?
1-1-1-2, I hear you guys talking about another tank. Yeah. Is it accurate?
Oh, shit.
Unknown at this time, it was overheard that there was another tank. Yep, disregard. It's a Ural. Getting a location.
One six is 1-4. I have one javelin looking to the north and one to the east down the MSR.
Good copy, 1-4.
This is 1-3.
I'm gonna get all the 240s looking down the MSR. There's a little defilade that can overwatch the MSR.
Not much cover elsewhere, over. Set it for 1-3. Keep it in mind that ultimately we want to establish that block.
You guys have good eyes over here.
On thermals, I got movement. 1-3 copies.
We need to utilize this berm and then we'll push back.
They're moving
to
right to left, but I can't tell if they're friendly or.
Alright, copy that.
1-7, this 1-4. I'm getting thermal contacts. Wait one. What was the bearing on that?
020.
Bearing 020 from our position. Moving right to left. Is that friendlies up there?
What for, say again?
I'm getting reports from one of my teams that there's thermal contacts to the north bearing
013 at this point. 013
You said 013?
Yeah, I'm right on
013.
They're moving downhill toward us.
They're moving downhill.
Enemies. Those are enemies with an RPG. That's two.
Correction,
four,
that
six.
Is a two enemy
eight,
squads.
Ten.
Pointing it with my laser.
Roger that. I've got them on thermal actuals. Shield, we're moving slightly east to get better eyes on MSR.
Oh shit.
Copy that.
11 is currently fighting the town north of the MSR.
To the north.
South of the MSR, if you guys want to do that.
We don't have any friendlies over there, do we?
1-3 is 1-7.
1-2, roger.
Set it for 1-3, over. Need you to start maneuvering across the airfield to the north. Get down to the eastern side, get into the tree line. Maneuver north where we see that platoon, over.
1-3 copies. Be advised, we're in a prime position to cover east down the roadway. I suggest 1-4 maneuvers to our position before we push north over.
They were moving about.
Yeah, copy that. 1-4, do you copy?
They're still there.
This 1-4 copy is
right at the start of the smoke.
Alright, roger that. 1-3 will hold position till 1-4 reaches our location, over.
All teams, be advised, blue force marker break.
You don't need a marking?
0143, location 052127 to the north of the airfield.
Okay,
as
everybody
possible.
On 1-4,
two inside reinforcements and armored contacts coming in from that area. 1-3, I need you guys to double time it over there and slow down those reinforcements. Over.
Shield copies.
1-3 copies. We'll begin movement in 30 seconds. Over.
Right here. 1-3 is right next to us.
About 75 meters out, over.
Right, ready. We've just been tasked with flanking.
Shield team, get to this position by the railroad.
1-1 is pushing a little north of this hill to get eyes down south to on those reinforcements.
I have my laser on if you need guidance.
With Alpha, 1-4 is covering.
Just your guide, we're going to move in with Alpha time now, let's go.
1-3 is moving to
the north. 1-3 is Oscar Mike to the hilltop, over.
Provide cover fire. I need a machine gun team and a javelin team posted up to the east. Same thing.
1-1-1-2, keep pursuing enemies and heading east and move to baseline, Charlie, over.
1-1 copies.
Look up north to the hilltop over there.
I just saw friendlies moving up the hill.
Yeah, friendlies are moving up. 1-3 is moving up on that southwestern slope.
1-1-1-2, I just heard a man pad go off pretty close to us. Try and locate that, over.
I just heard a man pad launch.
1-1 copies. Yeah.
What's this, 1-2, roger.
Ash.
Yeah.
Go to the south of the railroad.
Do you have a general direction
on
that man head launch? Because I can scan
this
for 1-3,
we have reached
the tree line.
We're
advancing
are.
North to engage that man head, over.
Hey, Lion, I need you to move south of the railroad. You're totally exposed over here.
South of the railroad, but could I bring the MRAP or leave
it?
Yeah.
Bring the MRAP.
Alright. MRAP, we're going to move south of the railroad tracks.
1-1's bounding east, just to your north, 1-3.
I cannot support anybody going up that hill.
Contact report, 1-1-1-2.
We are unable to support friendly forces moving up that hill.
Copy that. Just try to check.
We got a squad to the north. We're engaging this 1-1.
Did you hear him, King?
Yeah.
Soft copy.
Yeah, there might be enemies coming in from the northeast.
Hey, King?
Yeah.
Hey, anybody coming in from north-northeast, I can't do anything about.
Copy that. I think 1-3 has priority over that. We just need to protect, have eyes on the east, because 1-1 and 1-2 is coming in from the west of that hill.
Alright, I got two trees blocking my east-northeast.
Actually, 1-1 and 1-2 is fucking far away.
Request permission to move across the street to cover the eastern slope.
Are there a cover over there?
There's cover, but no. There's concealment, no cover.
Alright. Moving with your buddy team.
Copy that. Alright, you ready, Dodge?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Moving.
How do you like our eyes here, Custer?
Down the street, they're pretty good. Plus, this little defilade on the railroad track helps.
If a railroad was to come in, you'd be a pancake.
Plus six, this is 1-2.
Yeah, I would be. I'd be dead. Okay, I'll just roll out of the way. As long as the Callister gets out of the way.
Except for 1-6.
I'll just roll to the east.
Free push any more.
Yeah, I'll roll to the east.
East, going over to the south a little bit. Let the high ground over. Go ahead.
Was that ND?
Yeah, that was ND. South
1-3, have you cleared out the area in the forest to your northwest about 200 meters in Rockham, over?
This is 1-3, we're maneuvering towards that location now. We're on the northern side, on the hilltop, no contact at this point, but we will begin movement west, over.
Copy, just ensure that the tree line between you and 1-2 is has no enemies, over.
Have you been periodically giving the ammo?
If anything, try to get eyes on the northwest, because there's a huge split between 1-1 and 1-3.
Good God, are you serious?
Unfortunately, yes. But 1-3 is moving downslope to the northwest. I'm just saying, have your assistant gunner look over there while you look to the east.
Actually, hey, Dodge. Keep an eye on that eastern slope. You probably have decent eyes. With the thermals, I have a better chance seeing to the west.
Okay.
I'll send the javelin team with you.
I'm hoping anyway.
Ash, I want you to go to King's position right to the
north. 1-1's pushing east. Yeah.
Support
to
them
BP1.
With the job.
A little bit behind. B1-6.
Alright. Hey, Lion, I need you to look straight down the MSR.
Wait.
Say again, King.
I need you to look straight to the east of the MSR.
There's nothing in the clearing to our east, over.
There's machine gun fire.
Contact reports.
T-72.
Got it.
1-6, 1-7, this 1-4, this T-72 moving down east of the MSR.
Locked. Yeah, that's
1-3, are you engaged, over?
It's 1-3, we're not engaged this time. We're coming through blue 4 marker. 0143, no contact.
Break. There's two times T-72
moving
down east of the MSR.
Go ahead and start moving back to one position.
I need javelins looking east of the MSR.
I mean,
there's two times T-72.
North of the MSR. 1-6 out.
Come slide another in my backpack.
Try it.
T-72 making a beeline for us.
Copy that. I need that AT-4 out, ready for position. Two times.
Direct hit.
Level T-72 right behind its ass.
Flying and reloading, jab. Hear a lot of shooting, but no contact reports. Send them up.
1-6 is 1-4. We're engaging two times T-72s.
Good copy. You have javelins, take them out. Over.
Roger. We're going to be black on javelins. One six is 1-4, two times T-72 is catastrophic.
Alright.
You guys green?
I am injured though.
Interrogative, is that two times T-72s or only one? Over.
Two times T-72s.
Good copy. All T-72s have been engaged and persecuted. Over.
Roger. Affirmative.
Green.
1-4 is 1-7, but you're black on missiles now, correct?
17 is 14 A firm.
I have reports of both down.
The yep.
They're both down, right, Kang? Corporal Kang?
That first one way. Is down, that second one is still up, but I think the dismounts are out. Nope, get that 84 out.
Just 1-3, send it over.
Get that 84 out, whoever has that 84.
One three is black on both ATs, over.
Alright,
was that
back.
AT4 used?
1-1 is currently at BP1.
All Spartan elements be advised, we have a resupply coming in. Affirmative. Force marker 153 at your location 054125. Say again 054125. Once it is on the deck, I'll let you guys know, and I need two teams from Spartan, 1-4 and 1-3 to get up here and resupply. I'll copy over.
Oh boy.
1-4 copies all.
Right. Be advised, Spear has one JAD missile left.
There's a resupply coming in at 054125. I'm going to mark it on the map.
Roger that.
Guys,
we're 112. What's your status?
Give me an ammo.
1-1 has got security north and east. Currently no contacts.
This is 1-2. We are 100 meters southeast of BP1. Getting eyes out to the northeast as you speak. Over.
Alright, once that resupply comes in, I want both Javelin assistant gunners to get on that MRAP and move to the resupply point I marked on that.
Do you want those on the ASR?
I could actually use a bandage or two. Probably the MSR moving east, and then 1-2, you can cover the ASR going more south.
Could you say that again, King?
I want both Javelin assistant gunners on the MRAP moving to the resupply point once it comes in. I'll give you the go.
Bandaging my right arm.
Yep.
Copy.
That's all I see on you.
Roger.
Hey, Lon.
Okay.
Morphing.
Hey, Lon, yeah, is that 84 still good?
No,
the
84
is black, and we have one Javelin missile left.
Okay. So, you heard my report, right?
Yes. We're moving.
I want the MRAP to move to the resupply point.
Get right.
All the missiles and all the 240 rounds.
You want me to put some extra ammo in the MRAP before we leave?
All right, Oliveira and
like,
we mount back up.
Yeah, put an extra. Like an extra. At least bag. 600. At least 600. If all they right. Have it.
Is that another fire to the east?
You guys are going to the resupply point toward the east.
Do you see something or? No, they're just shooting in that general direction, so kind of suppressed a little bit.
Where's the resupply?
Roger that. Okay, is the resupply RP1?
Negative, I made a point on the map.
I got it.
Yeah, I can't see shit now, because the smoke's going to the right. Is that Spear going to get that resupply?
Yeah. So Shield team, I want you to continue moving
fire down
to
there.
The east.
Give me contact reports.
Seems like there's contacts coming
Swan
in from the
three,
east.
We are at
stay
block
to the south
two,
of the
all
railroad
the contacts
tracks.
Are direct southeast downhill. No eyes unless we push downhill.
Alright, move to the south.
Copy 1-3, you're free to
move
push
east,
downhill.
Be careful
of
the burning C-72s.
Yeah,
1-7, this is 1-4. I'm moving two of my machine guns east to the
point.
Parallel position of 1-3.
Good copy, 1-4.
Damn it. Misfire.
Those are 2 Euros. This mount. 3 Euros. 1-7, this is 1-4. There are 3 Euros. 3 squad size enemies. East of the MSR.
Range
reloading. 500.
Copy 500.
Is the resupply on the deck at this point, Kang? Corporal Kang.
1-1's getting a small arms fire to the north. No eyes currently.
1-6 is 1-7. When is the resupply coming in?
Stand by 1-4. 1-2 moves to support 1-1 to your north over.
I want the machine gun to keep bouncing up. Continue moving east.
Alright, continue moving east and bounding.
1-3, this is 1-4, be careful of hostiles coming in from your southeast.
1-3 copies, we're getting a good flank on them now, gauging all contacts.
Roger out.
Shoot, copies, we're bounding up.
This is 1-1, we're engaging our fire team to our north on the MSR.
Alright, let's move, McAllister.
Yep, moving.
Let's move. This 1-4, get those 240s to line up and get that javelin out. It's danger close to friendly position. One three, this one four.
Back to the south to the gas station.
1-3, this 1-4, we're trying to get eyes on that.
We don't have
ETR.
Eyes on the ETRs.
1-3 is also being engaged from the northeast.
This is 1-1, we got you covered from this hilltop.
What was that explosion?
I do believe it was a year old.
1-3, can you lay position of the BTR?
Stand by, 1.
On top of the hill to the northwest. There's a BTR to the northwest, lazy target now.
This is 1-3, that BTR, 1x is down on the burning vehicle. Break.
The fully equipped BTR.
Captain, I see that burning vehicle. I'm going to that second BTR.
I have eyes on 2x burning vehicles upslope to the northwest.
Captain. Spear team, I need a sit rep on that resupply.
They're on their way back now, there.
Yes,
copy that.
Anything can come over that hill?
We have no reports of reinforcements.
1-3, just 1-4, resupply's coming in with AT-4s.
All contact reports have been extended as of this moment.
Roger that, 1-4, we're gonna hold a line to
the
northeast, over.
Just copy 1-3. Good copy.
Hey guys, we want to just do a short sweep and then move back to your blocking position. Over.
Put that MRAP to the south south of our position.
South of 1-4's position. Is 1-3 going to get back here to pick up the AT-4?
Yeah.
Alright, so
1-3, this is 1-4, I have the AT-4s and the MRAPs. If you need your rifles, go to the MRAPs.
Alright, I'm gonna go for ammo, man.
Alright. Pull up a little bit farther. Yep, you got it. Hey, Dodge, see if we can get another one in my backpack before you go.
Were there any 240 belts inside the MRAPs?
Affirmative.
Copy that. If anything, I'll ask 1-7 if we need any.
I should be able to take two more.
For my guys to dismount.
I should have room for two, Dodge.
1-7, this 1-4, permission to get 240 belts from the brawler.
We need 0.1.
Do you want Spears guys to stay in the MRAP or jump out?
Jump out, just have the gunner over there.
Hard dismount, that means McCoy, you stay on the gun. Olivera, jump out.
Copy. Be wise.
This 1-3 was status report.
Roger.
You have room
to go. Yeah, be advised, we're half, down to half a belt on the Mark 19.
This is 1-3, we're held up just east of the gas station, facing to the east and northeast. No contacts at this time, over.
Copy that, 1-3.
This is 1-1, we got an enemy squad on top of our position coming in from
what
the east.
That?
Not me.
Sound like a PK.
This is 1-2, we're flanking from the southwest right now, over.
That's probably my grunt gang. Sounds scary, I know.
This is 1-3, we're gonna push north to reinforce 1-1 up the hill, over.
This is 2SC411, 1-1's currently down on our position.
Hey McAllister.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
You having fun? I'm having a blast.
That's good.
My frames have been pretty good.
Okay, I'm gonna be off comms for 3 minutes.
Copy.
Off comms. 17-14. What is our current?
Looks like backup jabs.
Wait. 114. 13. This is 17.
This is 13. Send it.
Do not go support 1-1. They're doing fine. Stay down here on the blocking position, over.
1-3 copies.
1-4 action.
1-4 action is to hold our current pause and call any counterattacks with your narco scroll.
Be advised, Dodge is going off comms for the lights.
Good copy. Alright, guys, kind of spread out. Someone have eyes to the southeast, those towns, those buildings over there.
I can do it. Can I move up to that next fence, Hank?
No. Just stay here.
This is 1-3, we're gonna hold mid-slope on the hill. We got good eyes on the MSR, over. Southeast.
Alright, copy that. This is 1-1, we got a BCR on to our northeast.
Copy, 1-1, did you put demo down?
Hey, firm, we did, currently looking for that BTR to see how close he is.
1-3, this is 1-4. Do you still need those AT4s?
This is 1-3. We do not have any AT4s, but we could use some if possible.
BTR
currently
destroyed.
Have three times
too far off
AT4s
from our
inside my MRAP.
Roger that. I'll send some riflemen down to get them.
Alright, if you guys need any 240 belts, grab it all from the MRAPs. I'm gonna try to get permission from Brawler. Oh,
be advised, further armor contacts to our north of the main effort at block of position 1, and it casts it out.
Staff Sergeant George, did you get permission from Brawler?
Let me check. 1-6, 1-7, I'm 210.1. Any possibility of getting the ammo from Brawler? Alright, copy that. Yeah, go ahead and do it.
Copy.
Hey McCoy, did you put another jab in?
Shield team, how are you doing?
All teams,
on,
give me nation.
Ammo.
This is Shield.
This is 1-3, we're running low on AR ammo, but we're resupplying on
1-4. Copy.
To get additional AT4. We're green on health, green on equipment, over.
We got 1-3.
Hey Dodge.
Yeah, what's up?
Why don't you put your ammo inside that MRAP, go to Brawler, and pick up more 240 belts, alright?
Okay.
McAllister.
What's the range of that house on the hill, by the way?
This is 1-1.
McAllister,
we're
I want you
medical,
to dump all your 240 belts
18,
inside the MRAP, go
ammo.
To Brawler, and pick up as many 240 rounds as you can.
Disregard the yellow on AT, we're green on AT at this time.
You want me to do the same?
No.
Copy, 1-1. 1-3. I need you to get eyes on the
what's
ASR
the range you want?
Heading west, north, about 100 meters here, northeast.
I'll copy, over. East, on the hill, the low house.
1-3 copies. We'll maneuver now, over.
That's 121.
Copy, thank you.
Small arms fire to the north.
This is 1-3, we're under engagement east, within 100 meters downslope. We're going to hold position before maneuvering to ASR, over.
Good copy.
Unknown size of contact, approximately fire teams, or squad size element up.
Do you have eyes on those engagements?
No.
Permission to push up to engage those contacts.
Free pushing up until the ASR. Do not cross the ASR.
This 1-4, do you want us to push east to support any small arms fire?
Yes, affirmative. Push up about 100 meters to those trees right in front of you along the tracks over there.
Affirmative. 1-4, we're going to push up east. Keep moving. We're going to support 1-3. We're going to try to hit those small arms fire.
This is 1-3, we're still under the
engagement.
We can manage.
So remember, stay on the south side of this railroad track.
Remain on the south side of the railroad tracks.
Copy 1-1. 1-3, if you need assistance, let us know earlier.
Try to get eyes on to the northeast.
This is 1-3, we're heavily engaged. This is more than a squad-sized element, over. We need reinforcements down to the ridge, over.
Copy, 1-4, move to 1-3's position and support them, over.
1-4 copies all, Wilco. 1-4, we're moving to 1-3's position, time now. Move north.
Roger that.
1-3, we're currently coming in from your south. I want that MRAP to be pushing along with us.
Dodge, shift your position in your direction.
This contact's direct on top of the hill.
1-3, that's 1-4 in front of you.
Orange on medical supplies.
Okay, you want the MRAP moving up through the trees with us?
Stay on the base of this tree.
Push it uphill.
Roger that.
1-7, this is 1-4, we're gonna continue with the uphill.
Copy that. 1-3 is gonna push uphill to assist as well.
They're everywhere.
One for my call, Green.
Griffith, I'm
be careful on frags. 1-3, this 1-4, be careful on frags.
Okay, this 1-3, we're holding up on explosives.
MRAP's way down at the base of the hill, and it's got almost no ammo left. Can I just bring them up here?
Copy that. Tell them to dismount and come up.
Roger. Alright guys, dismount and come and join us up at the top of the hill here, the crest of the hill.
1-4 Mike, I need you on my position right now, I'm hit bad. I need everybody to give me a
1-4, watch your fire, we got friendlies moving in to your direct front, lasers on over.
Spear is green and green on Javs.
1-4, don't copy that.
Spear
is green and green on Javs.
1-4, hold this position, there's friendlies moving to our position.
Corporal Kang, make sure you keep some eyes down on that MSR, too.
Copy that. Alright, Spear Team, I want you guys to have eyes on to the east, down towards the MSR.
Say again from 1-3, did you say hold position, over?
Roger. Yeah, 1-3, don't go past the ASR.
How are you on bandages?
Roger, moving.
Any morphine?
Green. Yeah, one time's morphine.
This is morphine. Shield Actual, all my King McAllister and Dodge are all green. I'm currently red on left and right arms.
Copy that. 1-4 Mike is moving to your position.
Yeah, I got your right arm. I'll help. I got his right arm.
Okay.
Alright, keep an eye, McAllister. Move away from the medic.
What'd you say, one, left arm two, Hawkins?
Left and right arm,
there's enemy infantry southeast of BP-1,
about
50 meters over. They're in some houses.
Any morphine?
Sort of, but not really. It's very light.
Okay, alright. We'll save it. Hey, can you do a self-check real quick?
1-3, be advised, you have further armored contacts to your southeast, over.
Shield is now long green.
Get those javelins up. There's armor contacts coming in from the southeast.
Maneuvered guys on the MSR. Interrock, do you want us to hold at the ASR MSR, over?
What? There's 1-7. Don't go past the ASR.
Send in direction.
Southeast. 1-6 is 1-4. Did you say armor contacts to the southeast?
Where the fuck they coming from?
1-4, 1-6 did say armor contact south this or.
Good copy.
They are Russian.
That's PK. That's PK coming in from the north. And I'll see here, track vehicle. I'm not sure if that's Brawler.
1-4, don't get any closer to town. We're getting too close to, Chernobyl.
1-4 copies. There's PK fire coming in from our northern position.
No eyes.
Alright, let's deal with that from here.
Yeah, Ron,
we crossed the ASR. Oh shit, we did. Alright, 1-4, I want you guys to stay south of this ASR. We're technically not supposed to move in to Chernobyl.
Roger that. 1-2, what status those contacts?
What's range to that house, McAllister?
Stand by.
1-4, Mike, copies.
That two-story house is 268 meters out.
Copy, and range to that second,
Hey, Hawking?
Power line?
Yeah.
Second power line.
1-2, this is 1-3. We believe there may be contacts in the structures to the direct east of your location. We're gonna hold fire to prevent crossfire, over.
17, sir?
1-2, push into those buildings and clear them out and hold that position, over. This is 1-2, Roger.
Can you call me?
Alright, boys, we need to push into these buildings.
I was just going to say, the T intersection with the ASR and the MSR is 200 meters. The stacks are 400.
Copy that. 200 and 400?
200 and 400.
Oh, copy.
Yeah, pretty much anything under 300, don't need a range to.
So it's a friendly helicopter that's coming in from our south.
Friendly healers to the south.
Hey, check with Kang. Find out how deep into Charnars we are allowed to engage. If we can't enter it, is it a
1-4 solid copy?
What?
What was that?
1-6, this is 1-4. We're being engaged with by artillery.
1-6, this is 1-2. These buildings are clear.
They don't sound clear. They're right outside the fence.
1-4, actually, this is
1-7, this is 1-4. We're getting engaged by artillery. Permission to pull back.
Permission granted. Just keep eyes on the MSR.
1-4 copies. Anyone hit from that artillery strike?
Shield's green.
Spear's green.
I'm green.
I'm all green.
I'm green.
Alright, we're gonna be pulling back a little bit to the west. If those artilleries are zeroed in at that position,
pull back
to the west. Pull back to the west.
Whatever.
They're walking them.
This is 1-4 Mike currently.
Spear's moving back to the west. This is 1-2, Roger.
I've got a blinking light up here.
Shoot it.
Don't move north. I say again, do not move north. Pull back to the west. We're going to go on the down slope.
One form, Mike, can you help McCoy on Spear's position? Blue team.
We believe the blinker is using the marking artillery.
I'm here.
Hey guys, you gotta pull back. You gotta pull back.
Set that up about the marker.
Yeah. Spear, we gotta push back. We gotta pull back as fast as possible.
So that's on the north. There's a marking marker that might be using for zeroing in our position.
Using what?
There's a blinking marker that the enemies are using to zero in our position. They're creeping those artillery rounds.
He was right on the road.
Alright guys, I need you guys to continue moving west. Let's move back down to the MRAPs. Have eyes on that MSR.
1-6, this is 1-2. Can we push up to the road and check west. Where they defilade and make sure there's nobody hiding? Make it quick, over. 1-3, pull your guys back 100 meters west. Start pulling back, over.
1-3, copies.
Shield copies, moving down to the MRAPs.
1-1 currently has zero contacts.
Hang out here for now. Copy.
Give me 360 to security.
Okay.
Senator.
1-3 is Oscar Mike. Hey, did anybody send up that that marker on the hill?
Hey, firm, I told Staff Sergeant George.
Spartan 1-4, interrogative. Is your current Blue Force marker Bravo 3-1, over?
We've got friendlies behind us to our west, crossing the road.
I'm moving to the...
Interrogative, Bravo 3-1.
Interrogative, what's your Blue Force marker?
Right, this is 1-7, and Bravo 3-1 marker, that is the location of 1-4, over.
Good copy. 1-4, move your position your team back to the gas station about 100 meters to your west, over.
1-4 copies. 1-4, I'm one. I want everybody to move back to the gas station to the west.
They call me over there for you.
Just because I took a little bit of that on.
You want to bring the MRAP?
A firm, I need somebody to grab that MRAP back.
We have pulled back to the west 100 meters. Hold in here. 1-6, this is 1-2. We checked the defilator. We're back at the buildings now. Over.